Before you can begin using Blender to make Trainz assets, you will need to download and install the program. On the internet, you can either go to blender.org and click on Download Blender, or go directly to blender.org/downloads and click on Download Blender. On a PC running Windows, once Blender has been downloaded, go to your Downloads folder. Click on the blender.exe file and follow the prompts. On a Mac, open your Applications folder. Then open your Downloads folder. In the Downloads folder, open the blender.dmg file and drag the application icon to the application folder. When you first open Blender, you will be presented with a splash screen. The splash screen allows you to select your preferred language. It also allows you to choose whether you want to make selections with the left or right mouse button. Choose left, which is consistent with how you make selections in other programs. For the spacebar, select Search. This allows you to search for the location of tool controls when you are modeling. If you are upgrading from a previous version of Blender, in the lower left-hand corner of the splash screen, you will see a button that allows you to load your previous version settings. Blender is very customizable, and uploading any custom settings saves having to set them up again. Note that this option is only available for the first time you open Blender after installing an upgrade. If you fail to select to load custom settings when you first open the program, you will not get another chance to do so and will have to load them manually from previous saved settings files. When you next open Blender, you will be presented with a different splash screen layout. This layout allows you to open files you have recently worked on. To get rid of the splash screen, click anywhere other than on the splash screen.